Hello video creators, welcome back to our channel. Today we'll show you how to change your voice from male to female or female to male and explore a powerful AI voice generator. First, let's get started by opening HitPaw Edimakor and creating a new project. Simply import your audio file or video file with voice.
A mom named Jenna Longoria is claiming that she, her mom, and her 16-month...
You can also record your voice in real time. Here I've imported a male voice recording. Now, let's explore how to change this voice to a female voice in two ways. Go to the audio section in the right panel and find voice effects. Click on woman.
A mom named Jenna Longoria is claiming that she, her mom, and her 16-month-olds...
As you can hear, the voice has now changed to a female voice. If you want to experiment further, there's also a child option that gives you a younger tone. Now, let's move to the more exciting part for AI voice generator. Similarly, prepare the audio or video file. We'll start by converting speech to text. Click on speech to text to extract words. With the text extracted, head over to the text-to-speech section. Here you will find over 100 AI voice options to choose from, categorized by language, mood, and voice type. Let's say I want to choose an excited woman AI voice for my audio file. Here's how it works. Let's listen to a comparison of the original male voice and the transformed female voice.
A mom named Jenna Longoria is claiming that she, her mom, and her six...
A mom named Jenna Longoria is claiming that she, her mom, and her 16-month-old son...
Before we finish, I want to show you another incredible feature using the AI voice generator for video translation and dubbing. Go to the subtitles section, click on Translate, choose your target language, then select an AI woman voice as speaker for the dubbed audio.
Una madre llamada Jenny Longoria está afirmando que ella, su madre...
With everything done, click on the export button here, choose export audio, and save audio file on your computer. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. See ya!